In this video, I'm going to show you the fastest way to sync your audio and video in DaVinci Resolve 19. Currently, you may be used to clapping between audio takes and then after importing your files, looking for the audio spikes within the waveform, followed by dragging the audio and video sections together to align. As much as that method works, and if you prefer it, by all means keep doing it, but personally, I prefer ease of use and getting things done as quickly as possible, providing it doesn't have a negative impact on my work. If you click and drag over all your files that you'd like to sync and then right click on them, from the menu that appears, select Auto Align Clips. A pop-up message appears with some options. You can choose to sync your files by waveform or timecode. I'll go ahead and select waveform for this example, and then underneath this, you can select which audio track you'd like to use as your reference to work off. However, you also have this handy option of automatic, which lets the software work its magic for you, and then literally with just a click of a button, press sync. And there you have it. Now all of my files have synced up perfectly, and hopefully yours have too. Have a great day, folks.